For the sake of the land, for the sake of the Pale Tree, come to me, sapling. I need your assistance.
Live well and fully, and waste nothing. Each day is a gift.
All things have a right to grow.
Yes, I'm here. Can you see me? May you never do there, sapling. I sense great danger. Come and listen so you can defend us. Dream on. I am Kaith. I need your help. Can you hear me where you are within the dream?
Within the dream? What does that mean? Why do you look transparent?
I am Interior, a land far away. Soon you'll awaken here, but for now you live in the dream. I can't explain right now. We must hurry. Something is poisoning the dream.
Poisoning the dream? Of course I will do whatever I can to help you. But why me?
Your spirit is strong. Do not underestimate yourself. Head to the far embankment, and I'll meet you there. Hounds are an aspect of the poison. The foe must be close now. I know it looks grim, but you must press on. Our future is in your hands.
Find cover, quickly!
The bridge has collapsed. Without it, we cannot reach the enemy I sense within the dream.
Fear not, m'lady. I can fix the bridge, but not while evading these beasts.
Young one, slay these creatures. Give our friend time to repair the path.
Courage!
The Pale Tree has breathed her strength into me. She's made me tangible, but only for a few moments. Hurry, Zephyr. Be ready for anything.
Where am I? I was fighting a great evil. Are we safe? Kaith! Where is Kaith?
Steady, Sapling. You just woke. You were calling out in your dream. Kaith was just here, but she had to go speak to the Pale Tree.
She and I fought side by side against the poison in the dream. I saw the shadow of a terrible dragon, and I felt the dream call upon me to defeat it.
By the tree! A wild hunt so soon, and such a momentous task. To be a valiant of the wild hunt is a difficult charge. Bear this calling with pride.
I will. But how do I begin? One does not simply awaken and rush off to face a dragon.
You start here, in our forest. There were others hurt in the dream. They could use your help. Besides, it'll be fine training for a new valiant.
What's it like to feel the call?
It's difficult to describe. It's a tightness in your chest, and a buzz in the back of your head. You can't stop thinking about what must be done. It gnaws at you and climbs your soul like a parasitic vine.
That sounds unpleasant.
Seize the moment.
Thank you.
Making a Wild Hunt valiant makes me no better than anyone else. It merely means I have a more firmly defined purpose.
You have a responsibility.
I have a responsibility because I am alive. We all do. Being a Wild Hunt valiant just means I know quite clearly how to fulfill mine.
More violets, I say. Less violence. I know your face from my dream.
Fit and feisty.
Seize the moment.
It's obvious to me. Why else would we have started awakening if it weren't to buy dresses?
All things have a right to grow. Act with wisdom.
Then why do I feel the call to fight them and their creation?
Pardon me. I'd like to talk to you.
Welcome to Astoria. As you journey forth into the unknown, know that you are not alone. Seek guidance from those who make their homes here, and help them in their time of need. The path ahead is yours to choose. As you journey outward, you'll encounter amazing Asuran waypoints that, for a small fee, allow you to rapidly traverse the land. I'm excited for you. You'll find challenges out there that will help you grow and increase your skill. Enjoy the adventure. All things have a right to grow.
Thank you.
Another day, another battle to fight.
Drive them out. Without this camp, the entire forest is in danger. Drive them out. Without this camp, the entire forest is in danger.
Nice to see you. Never leave a wrong to ripen into evil. Seize the moment.
Keep your voice down.
Stay alert. We fight against nightmares here. I'm sworn to protect this place.
I am mighty! More violets, I say. Less violence.
Seize the moment.
That's refreshing.
Our deeds are reflected in the dream. Live well. Seize the moment.
All things have a right to grow.
Stay alert. Live well. Our deeds are reflected in the dream. We fight against nightmares here. Seize the moment.
Never leave a wrong to ripen into evil. I'm ready to go. It's nice to see you.
Act with wisdom.
Our deeds are reflected in the dream. Seize the moment.
Act with wisdom.
More violence, I say. Less violence.
Keep your voice down.
We live in dangerous times.
I fear no evil.
We live in dangerous times. Be careful. Seize the moment.
Stay alert. Seize the moment. I'm sworn to protect this place. We fight against nightmares here.
I'm ready to go.
At your service.
Be safe.
death stalks me. I'm fading fast. I may not survive.
Seize the moment.
Hail to you, Sprout. You look so dour. Can I brighten your day?
I have grave news. A knight has been injured by a poison called Rotsap. I'm told it is used by a group called the Nightmare Court. Cade said that you might have an antidote?
Oh, that's terrible. The Nightmare Court are evil. They've turned against the Pale Tree. I've seen them use this poison against Silvari, who refused to join them. I wish I could help you, but I've given the last of my stock to the Wardens of Caer Verdant. The Nightmare Court have been causing trouble there.
Please, Caith's letter said the Knight's need is dire.
There is one possibility, but it's problematic. The nearby trolls battle the Nightmare Court as well, and suffer from the same poisons. I've heard the trolls beyond the southeast edge of the Verdants use a salve to cure the poison. If I had some, I could make it work on Silvari too.
I'll find the salve and bring it to you. I'll be back soon, Minda.
Your face is familiar.
Thank you. sprouts headed out to the caves earlier, and they haven't returned. Would you...
I'm at your service.
Some sprouts headed out to the caves earlier, and they haven't returned. Would you check on them for me?
That's refreshing.
Death stalks me. I may not survive. I'm fading fast.
There.
death stalks me.
Ready to fight!
Seize the moment.
It's nice to see you.
I'm sworn to protect this place.
May the stars guide you.
I may have to search in the darkest corners of the world, but I'm prepared.
Why aren't you afraid? I sense no fear in you at all.
I'm afraid. I just bury it deep beneath the call of my purpose.
I haven't seen you around in a long time.
I've been away, traveling across the land.
Did you see anything interesting on your travels?
It was all interesting. From the centaurs of the west to the dragon brand in the east.
What was your favorite of all the places you saw on your voyage?
Lion's Arch. It's an enormous, glorious city with a fascinating array of cities.
All things have a right to grow.
Outside Lion's Arch. That city holds many dangers.
I did. Others did.
What are they like?
Them is a conniving court of cruel. They're capable of terrible evil. In the nightmare court with storms, it was the darkest night I've ever known.
You must have been terrified. How did you get away?
We run faster than those who didn't.
Hurry! The antidote! He won't last much longer!
Excellent. I'll administer this. He's coming around. Valiant, I am glad you came. Excuse my abrupt letter, but I felt this was critically important. Did you notice the Knight's shield? It bears a symbol I saw in your dream. A crescent moon. You are meant to help him. Easy, Teokrin. You're in the grove among friends. You were poisoned, but we cured you. Tell us what happened.
They took her. I tried to fight them off, but my wounds overcame me. I have the tree. I have to help her.
Teokrin, wait. You're too weak to fight anyone right now. Tell us what happened, and we'll help you. I promise.
The Nightmare Court kidnapped my love, Isvelta. We were by the brook at Caer Verdant, and before I knew it, they had grabbed her and poisoned me.
The court have many camps hidden throughout Caladon Forest. Isvelta could be anywhere. There is one person who might know. During a recent battle with the court, the wardens took a prisoner, Renvari. He has prestige among the Nightmare Court. They will try to free him before he can tell us their plans.
Then we'll lend the wardens our support. If this Renvari knows where they've taken Isvelta, we'll find a way to make him talk.
Please, find out where she is. I can't bear to think about what they might be doing to my love. I beg you, hurry.